Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel, and today we are going to be doing this lovely twash that I got on my head. It is a twist out with wash and go ends. I will link the video below of the lady who I saw do it here on YouTube. It was absolutely genius, so I said why not. Sometimes I get tired of doing full wash and goes. This is soft, it's moisturized. The products that I used definitely helped create this look. So keep watching all the way to the end to see how it came out, how I twisted it up, and how I did the wash and go ends. Also, be sure to give this video a thumbs up, comment, and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you all later. All right, so we are back. I have done half of my hair. You'll see that I have twisted it and the ends are curly, so you'll see the gel that I put at the ends to make it look like that. I'm also going to go ahead and kind of re-wet each section so that it's ready to style. And the stylers that I'll be using for this particular look is going to be my Texture ID styling cream and my Miss Jessie's Jelly Soft Curls for the ends. So as you can see here, I'm putting a generous amount of product throughout the entire strands from root to bottom, because this styling cream is very moisturized and it kind of serves as a leave-in conditioner as well. So I am going to apply that throughout the entire strand. You'll notice that I'm evenly separating and twisting tightly at the roots. This will keep down any type of frizz that you may have, and it'll help you with elongation as well. So I am going midway down. You'll see where I stop twisting. I'm gonna stop right here, grab my gel, and go ahead and do my wash and go on the ends. Okay, I'm just putting a small, not even a dime size amount of gel, maybe like a pea size, just to put on those ends there. And again, for those that like to stretch their hair like me, this is certainly going to be a style that'll help you with elongation to where you don't have to put as much heat to stretch your roots because they'll already be stretched with the twist. So that's how this twist came out. I love it. Again, this is a great protective style if you just want to wear it as is and then take it down a couple of days later. We'll repeat this throughout my entire head, and then I'll come back and we'll start taking this down. Thank you.
video cut out as I was taking the twist down, but these are the results that I got. My hair is so soft using that ID styling cream as well as the Jelly Soft gel on the ends. It gave it a light hold. My curls are defined. It's bouncy. I did stretch it just a little bit because I always stretch my hair, so that's a given. That's gonna happen. But if you are a person that's kind of scared or intimidated of wash and goes, this is definitely a way for you to transition into getting used to wearing wash and goes in your hair. All you need to do is just twist your hair up, do the wash and go gel at the end, and you can achieve these results. Again, very soft, gives you the look of a wash and go without having to do all the trouble and drying of an actual wash and go. So this actually came out to be a cute protective style too, so you don't necessarily have to take these twists out. You can definitely rock the twist with the wash and go ends. It was really cute. I actually got on an open house for my son with those twists, and it was really cute. You can always put some hair jewelry in it and your earrings on and be done. So it's definitely a protective style as well as a good wash and go twist out style for you to wear during the week. So if you like this video, just make sure that you give it a thumbs up, comment, and subscribe to my channel, and we'll see you the next time. Bye.